let's talk about labels. The classics still exist. Jock, geek, rocker, mean girl.
Sorry.
But what I didn't know was I had a brand new label.
Where are your girls at?
It's actually not my job to give you intel on my best friends.
It kinda is though, as their Duff.
Sorry, as their what?
Duff, D-U-F-F, designated ugly fat friend.
What did you just say to me?
Every group of friends has one, you know, the one who doesn't look as good, thus making their friends look better, the one who's easy to talk to because no one's trying to get with them. You friended up. Good talk. I'm sorry.
How could you guys not tell me that I was your Duff? Or what?
Oh, no, you didn't. I didn't say that. Yes, you did.
I don't want to be anybody's Duff. I want to be the dateable one. I will make sure you pass science if you help me with this.
I mean, you got the easy part. I have to reverse Duff you. Are you wearing pajamas?
Hey!
If I wanted to go shopping, I could have done that with Jess and Casey. I need you to give me real talk.
You got a uniboob, your posture sucks. You need to start dressing less like Wreck-It Ralph. Boom, real talk.
People like you will never matter here.
You need to realize you're only as awesome as you think you are.
I have a date. Don't do that.
You do. You don't?
Stop.
Question?
It's important.
What? What do you want?
Come on, please.
Hey, what's up, movie fans? Lisa here with a pretty amazing film fact. Drew Barrymore is a very keen animal lover, but when filming Scream, during which she's famously killed off in 10 minutes, director Wes Craven used this against her. The scene features Barrymore looking very frightened and upset. So to maintain this throughout, Craven repeatedly told her stories of animal cruelty. Not so nice, is it? For all the latest trailers, keep it tuned to our channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye.